Green Day, and another cover is coming as well.